Yeah, I'm proud of Mario. It was a heck of a ball game. It was a tough game on both sides. You know? I mean, we always really see to play those kind of games against these guys. You know, both starters gave up runs early, and then really both bullpen shut the team down there until the end when we were able to take the lead. So, yeah, a hot, muggy night. Probably not as hot as it's going to be the next couple of days, but after travel day, I'm proud of that whole group.
What's your read on Marcos?
You know, I thought he was pitching okay. You know, the ball that killed him was Chew's ball, you know, that little number, and then Andrews rolled one through the hole. And then he, like, hit the wall, you know. They had trouble throwing strikes, you know. Walked the leadoff guy, but, you know, a lot of times that happens when you're sitting over in that dugout, that half inning. That's not unusual, you know. Way too many pitches.
Anything next to the catcher, maybe, that eats hardest on the starters?
Oh, yeah, these guys are fielding. That's for sure.
What about Aaron Loop in particular coming with baseballs?
Yeah, you know what? Loop's been around a few years now. And you know what? He can, I've seen him do that many times. You know? He's had a good solid year. You know, I think that's the best he's looked in his last few appearances today. Because he's playing strikes with him, hitting spots. He's been on a little bit of rut. You know, in the strike zone, sweep, breaking ball. So, yeah, I mean, that's the key to the game.